The Cedar Falls Historical Society is in the midst of a campaign to connect and protect the history of Cedar Falls. This project will create a new museum home for the Cedar Falls Historical Society and will be unlike any other existing museum in town. It will give the Historical Society a new, larger classroom for programs, which will seat twice as many people as their existing classroom. The $1.825 million project will convert the existing 315 Clay Street building into a new interactive museum and educational center, including an addition to the west as the property extends all the way to Franklin Street. With the addition, the Cedar Falls Historical Society building will feature 4,000 square feet of museum space with an additional 2,000 square feet of collection storage in the climate-controlled lower level, greatly reducing the dust and controlling the humidity for the countless historical artifacts.
We were in desperate need of extra space for our collection. Like most museums, we only exhibit approximately 3% of our collection at any given time. And after the 2008 flood, we lost all of the storage space that was in the Ice House Museum. So we had been using borrowed and rented storage for years to preserve our collection. So acquiring this building was very important to us because obviously our mission is to collect historical artifacts that tell the history of Cedar Falls for the purpose of research, education, and exhibition. So having that collection intact and being able to preserve it is a large part of our mission.
The Victorian home will continue to display items and artifacts just as it has in the past. The new museum and educational center will be much different from what Cedar Falls Museum visitors are used to.
One of the digital components that we are planning is some interactive story maps.
I think everybody, it doesn't matter if they're younger or older, they love to go into a museum and they love to touch things. And of course, from my standpoint, this is what I'm always telling, don't touch it, because a lot of our artifacts are very fragile. This gives us a wonderful opportunity to tell people, yes, touch it, and it's going to do something. You can interact with it. It'll help tell our story. We're really looking forward to this opportunity.
The existing structure will see extensive remodeling to the main floor to include a digital interactive exhibit telling the story of Cedar Falls over the years. The second floor of the new museum space created in the new addition to the building will feature a gallery space for the history of transportation in Cedar Falls, including a very popular train exhibit.
So many people are familiar with our William J. Lenoir train layout, which is located here in the basement of the Carriage House Museum. And currently you can view that train exhibit from two sides, and those will all be moved to the second story of the new museum. And so you'll be able to see that exhibit from all sides. It'll be a 360 degree layout, and there'll be more history and interactive components focused on the history of transportation in Cedar Falls.
The Cedar Falls Historical Society is hoping to complete the fundraising for this project by late summer so they can do a groundbreaking sometime this fall and will create a space to continue to preserve our history.
We've been here for over 55 years and, quietly collecting the history of Cedar Falls to preserve it for the future. And I think that that's what people need to be aware of, and that's what people need to be proud of, we are here and we have a continuing interest in preserving that history for future generations.